Hello guys, my name is Gtreeko and welcome to part 45 of my Minecraft Let's Play, and I have two awesome things to show you guys, two things that were suggested, but I don't know which one to go first, so let's go to this one first. I don't know if you guys will be able to tell, but it's supposed to be a mushroom village. Look at it, it's pretty awesome, right? So there's some big brown one and another big brown one. Mushroom looks a bit like a lollipop, but oh well. And lots of red ones as well. So yeah, let's go and actually have a look inside one of them. There's like a few houses. There's a mushroom fountain, some reed and a wheat farm. I was gonna make a mushroom farm, but I haven't really found a good way of actually harvesting mushrooms properly. So I need to find some way to do that sometime. But this is quite a nice view actually from up here. I quite like it. Can see lots of cool things, and if we go down all the way from here, we'll go into that house, and then we're going to show you guys the other thing. But this was suggested by someone, and the weird thing was that I started building it before this person suggested it, so I thought it'd be, you know, pretty cool anyway. But the comment should be on the video right now. And the next thing that I built is over there, which I built another nether portal over there, which is pretty cool, and something amazing. So I'm gonna be like, I don't know, like to put on like some tense music or something, like, you know, like build up music, like do do do, like Jaws or something, like do 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 do. Here we go, look what it is, it's a giant ghast. Oh, this thing took so long to build, seriously, you would not imagine, because I kept falling off. Killed myself like at least 6 times or something. But we're gonna, if you're wondering why I'm going over here, you can have a better view of it from over here. So, I just jumped down. Let's go again. Come on. Come on. Do this thing. Come on. Yeah. Awesome. So, as you can see, there's like flames inside of his mouth, which is pretty cool. I was going to have it on the eyes, but unfortunately, even if you have something above the flames, like cobblestone or something, it still goes through like the top. So it really sucks, but that's the magma bomb it shoots out, as the person suggested. Here's the comment on the screen. And yeah, so that's all I've built. I wasn't really in a building mood this week, but I will be next week. Seriously, I'm going to try and build as much as I can. So keep them suggestions coming. I've also built something that someone suggested, but I just didn't want to show it in this video because it's not completely finished. So that'll come some other time, probably next time, we'll see. But I was thinking we should go to the Nether, and before I do, I'll show you guys the skin that the person sent in for this episode. Lucas Gaming Co, the person that made it, is in the description below, and if you would like to send in a skin that I will definitely wear in an episode, just go onto like Mediafire or something, upload it there and send me the link, or send it to my email, which is in my channel bio, if you would like to do that. And I will definitely wear it. By the way, I think there's like 4 skins that have been sent in so far that are going to come up in future episodes. So if I don't wear your episode, if I don't wear your skin straight away, it's because it's a first come first serve. So whoever sends me a message first with a skin has the right of their skin to come in first. So yeah. So the person who made the skin, his link is in the description, so you guys could check him out. And I don't know what I was going to do here, but I was going to go find, I found a blaze spawner, so I'm just going to go whore it out for a bit. Spawn trap it, kind of. So yeah, so I've got some really great news, guys. Last week, something crazy happened, and basically I'm getting knighted. And if you don't know what that means, it's basically when the king or queen in a country decides that you've done something like amazing for the country, and basically gives you like a title, basically. And Oh, like here in the UK, the Queen can give you a title of a sir if you're a like a male or a dude, you know. And I think it's lady or madam. I really don't know, but it's one of those four females. Oh dear, and that blaze is gonna get really annoying. I need a bow. Oh goodness, but yeah, so I'm getting knighted, and if you're wondering why, basically last week there was a hippopotamus parade, and basically, you know, there was all the usual things, like people, like, well, not people, there were hippos dancing, and, you know, like juggling things, and having all sorts of fun, and in the front of was the hippo queen, you know, as you do, the, and there were like massive hippo balloons and massive like statues of hippos and stuff, which is pretty cool. So basically what happened, the queen was at the front, and you know, she's wearing like a dress and crown, as you know, as all queens do. And there were two baby hippo, well, not really baby, but they were quite small, and they could juggle like really good. So they were at the front with the juggling cucumbers up and down, you know, like just flipping them, and they thought they were really cool and really boss. But a problem occurred. Basically, one of them threw their cucumber up really high in the air, and like it kind of got out of control, and the queen that was singing. Oh, the pigman's stuck there. The queen that was singing, you know, the hippopotamus hippo queen, she was singing with her mouth like wide open, like with her head up, and the cucumber went bang right down her throat. And everyone was like, oh no, what's happened? What's happened? Some people didn't even notice. But I was there, I was like behind like these fences, and then like the hippo police were like there, like, no, you're not allowed to touch the queen, no. And I was like, I have to save the queen, you know, I have to. So I grabbed my skateboard, I did a kickflip over these three policemen that were in the way, because you know, I don't really know whether we're hippo policemen. I mean, I guess it's like assassinations and stuff, but anyway. And I did a kickflip over them, and there was this old lady there, and I landed on this cake that she was holding, but it, you know, so my skateboard got all like icing on it and all this other stuff, which is really annoying because I had to clean it. But other than that, it was quite, oh dear, I'm on fire. I saved the queen basically. So first what I did, she was like on the floor. Oh no, I hear a guest. Oh no, where is he? Oh there. Oh, he's going away, it's okay. But anyway, hey, there's a blaze spawner there too, awesome. But anyway, first I did the Heimlich maneuver, but it didn't really work because I couldn't really get my arms around her because she's really like big, you know. So then she kind of like fainted and stopped breathing, so I was like, oh no, this is not good, not good. So everyone else was just watching me, so I put her in the recovery position and gave her CPR, and basically it worked, and the cucumber was retrieved, and she is still alive today, which is awesome. And she was so happy. She was like, oh, I need to repay you, and I need to give you money, and you can live in a mansion and all this jazz. And I was like, no, I don't want that. I want to live my, you know, my normal life. And basically I said, well, one thing I've always wanted was a watch. So she bought me a diamond watch on the day. And it's kind of cool, but then, oh dear, then again, it's not really that cool because it's like got diamonds on it and stuff. Like, no, diamonds are pretty cool. I guess I could sell it, but the problem is that oh dear, the problem is that it's just so shiny. Like all the diamonds in the middle, like on the the hand. I don't even know what they're called, but the things which tell you the time. There's all diamonds on them and stuff. So if you want to know what the time is, you look at it, and it's just so shiny you can't tell. And one time I walked down the street and almost blinded a clown. He had to go to the doctor for like 20 minutes, which was quite unfortunate. So the bla oh dear, the blaze can hurt me from here. So that was quite unfortunate. So the clown was like quite angry at me, but I was like, oh, but I'm a hippo knight, because basically my title that the queen gave me is an HHK, the honorable hippo knight. So I am now an honorable hippo knight, as in like a hippo knight, not a hippo knight. Like, I don't know what that would be, but a hippo knight. So I am like HHK. So whenever people say my name, you have to say HHK Gtreeko, or you say Honorable Hippo Knight Gtreeko, you say Hippo Knight Gtreeko, whatever. So yeah, So that is really cool. I really like that. And yeah, so I'm being knighted in 3 weeks. So I think it's pretty awesome. It's going to go very well for my job. So I'm like, oh yes, I'm a Hippo Knight. And, you know, it's going to be awesome. So, oh, you can hear a gas. And oh dear, right, let's get him. Let's get the gas. Come on, gas, bring it on. What are you going to do? Is he going to... Oh, let's see if we can get him. Come on, come on. So, yeah, also, all my days I hit him. That is amazing. Right, let's hit him again. Also, guys, I've got some other cool news. I did a very cool dual commentary with one of my friends, Matthew Skippen. And I would really appreciate it if you guys could check it out, because I think it's a really cool new commentary that we did. So go. So there will be an annotation on the video telling you to go to the description, because I would like you to finish watching the video before you actually go. So oh dear. So please check it out. The link will be in the description. And we basically did the map temple. Okay, I almost fell off, so I'm going home. Basically, it's Temple of the Gods part 4. So there's like 4 of Temple of the Gods maps, and we did number 4. So seriously, go check it out. And if you could do me 2 huge favors, seriously, I will like send you a picture of myself or something with my thumbs up or something. I don't know. I'll do something like that if you guys like that video. And put a comment saying Gtreeko sent me. That would be so awesome. And if you guys could as well, subscribe to him, because this guy is amazing and awesome. So yeah, so go do that. And I would really like that. So thank you very much if you do. And if you don't, then you are not a true knight. You know, you're not one of my super favorite subscribers. Like, everyone's a favorite subscriber, but you won't be one of the super ones, you know. That'd be awesome. So yeah, so if you want to be a super subscriber, then do those things. So like that video, say Gtreeko sent me, and subscribe to him. That'd be awesome. So any other things I need to mention? I don't know why I'm saying that. I can just think that to myself. But if you guys want, you can go to the description as well and like my Facebook page, follow me on Twitter, do all that jazz. I would very much appreciate it. And yeah, so leave any suggestions of things you would like me to build, send in your skins. And that is basically it. So thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. So bye-bye, guys.